So the Yankees win this one 10-6, and they win another game with the opener. They're now 6-0 in these situations, and the best of the best so far in this game, obviously, was Chad Green, and he makes you think of the possibilities of what he can do in any situation.
Well, it's true. He seems to be all the way back, and that is a huge weapon for the Yankees to have. And considering the fact the way he started the season, they had to send him down to AAA to kind of work through some mechanical issues. He's come back with a bang. He's all the way back, and what a weapon to be able to use that when you have so many injuries in the rotation, to be able to employ that opener strategy with him exclusively. It's really paying off for the Yankees.
And Nestor Cortes picks up his second big league win, and, you know, he had a pitch through a rain delay as well. And you know what? He does his job.
He does. He's still fun to watch. He gave up a couple of, I don't know if they were cheapy home runs, certainly Yankee Stadium porch jobs on the Mariznick home run. But you just love his style. He's fun to watch for me. I mean, maybe I'm a little biased because I'm a pitcher who kind of pitched like that. But, you know, I like what I see from him. You kind of want to see more. He works fast, throws strikes, changes speeds, changes arm angles.
And he's 2-0, and it's easy to pitch when you have a lot of offensive support. Yankees, they outburst with the 6 runs again and 4 home runs. And Aaron Judge also joins the team tomorrow, so it could get scary.
Yeah, it's exciting. I mean, there's no doubt about it. I mean, the fans, us, everybody wants to see Aaron Judge as part of this team out on the field. But, I mean, they're throwing up big numbers. I mean, they came back from that road trip, and this homestand so far, offensively, they've been really good.
And I could see that you were impressed with Encarnacion. He's not just a power hitter.
Yeah, I mean, I've seen more in the last couple of days of the type of hitter he is. He adjusts with men on base. He'll use right center field. He's a much quicker bat. I just thought he was kind of a muscle guy, but I tell you one thing. He is a good hitter. He's got a good idea of what he's doing at the plate.